guys, today a very annoying error popped up on my phone. Let me show you. Let me just do my password here. Now, in my on my Samsung Galaxy S4, if I go down, here we could see an error saying damaged SD card. SD card is damaged. Try reformatting it. Now, I don't want to reformat my SD card because I have lots of important stuff there. Like, all of my games, for example. Except Piano Tiles. That's the only game that really works. So, I'm gonna try to show you how to fix this. If this doesn't work for you, then I'm very sorry. But if it does, then congratulations. So let's switch to the computer now and see how to fix this. Hey guys, I'm on the computer now, and if I make a mistake, I'm very sorry, because later on the command prompt that we're going to be using, I have it written down. We can't do any copy and paste or anything like that. But what would normally happen is, if you try to open up your SD card to maybe recover the files and move it to another SD card or something, if your computer could still read it, if you double click on it and just wait, there you go. It might say G or whatever your drive letter is not accessible. The file or directory is corrupted and unreachable. Unreadable, I'm sorry. But let's just click OK. But what you want to try to do, I can't guarantee that this would work, but go to CMD, just type in CMD in your start menu, and then go to, I think you could press start and then R, and then there'll be run. Something like that, and then I guess you could do CMD. Let's just see if that works. Yeah, so you could open this now, and this CMD will open up, and this is when I might stuff up. What you want to type in is CHKDSK. Let's see. Let me just check that. DSK, yep. And then what you want to do is, just, if you can see my screen, just do what I do. Or I'll put it in the description. After you've typed in what you could see here, what you want to do is look for your drive letter. So mine is G, as you probably already know. So what you want to do is type in your drive letter, and then that, and then after you do that, all you need to do is click enter, and then it'll start the command. Now I might do a time lapse of this because it takes a while. So it's as you can see, it's saying it's a non-valid link or whatever, but it's 19% completed, and I'll just go do a time lapse of this. Okay guys, so we're back, and as you can see, my SD card is all good. And you could just read this. Windows has made corrections to the file system, and you could just read that if you want and pause. But here, now, we have, you could just close that, by the way. We have all my files all intact on my SD card. So if this didn't work for you, I'm very sorry. But if it did, let's just go unplug my SD card from my computer. But just to be sure, I don't normally do this, but let's safety remove this. Card. Yep, and then we'll go back to the computer. Okay, so I have my Samsung Galaxy S4 turned on here. Yours would probably still be turned off, but I turned mine on because it takes a while to start up. I recommend you leave... What was that? Anyway, I recommend you leave your Samsung Galaxy S4 or whatever Android phone you have turned off before you turn it off, before you turn it on, but I'm not gonna do it. Here we have my SD card. We could just plug that in, and then after that, normally you would be able to turn on your Android phone and it'll load whatever. But here, as you can see up the top, it's preparing the SD card. You can't read that, but it's just preparing that, and we'll go into settings and just take a look at the we'll take a look if the SD card is detected. So storage, and then here we go. My SD card is working fine, and I have available space, 19 gigs, total space, 29. So yeah, I guess that concludes this video. If you like it, then leave a like, subscribe if you want. And again, if this didn't work for you, I am very sorry. This is the only way that I really know, and it seems to work. So, see ya.